The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
circle. Hold the line!
To get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Yeah. We can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Danilo, let's go outside and give you the temperature as well.
No. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us!
Artyom, Daniel! Come here quickly! Lock these doors!
I'm coming!
If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it! Can't hold them long!
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'll run for some.
Who cares? In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, chat rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. Keep fucking with every end.
My, oh my.
You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once.
Librarian!
Yes, Martin. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.